what I try to do is instead of hitting the drum with the brushes, I try to get sounds by sliding them back and forth. Occasionally doing something that makes them more staccato sounding. So then you can break it up a little bit. Maybe when you're practicing, instead of just trying to figure out what you're doing with the brushes, think of a song that you'd want to play brushes to and sing it to yourself. Because for me, the music is the thing that inspires me to want to play the drums. It's not the drums that inspires me to want to play the music at this point. I like then you got something to inspire you to try different things. It's not just like you're grabbing things out of midair and trying to play the drums. You got a purpose to play them, you know what I mean?
See what I'm talking about? Now I'm gonna tell you.